Hey guys!
Everything is awesome. Four years later, I finally saw the Lego movie.
This guy is
so
fun.
Everything is awesome.
Yeah, and what is your final verdict?
Is good movie. Is damn good movie. I liked it a lot. Good story, lots of Lego fan service, funny as hell. Good fourth wall break near the end.
Were you expecting to get it as dark as what it did?
It got dark, and I like the end. I really like how they went to like the second half of the movie, like near the end, where like it switched to the real world and the kid and his dad. Like, I did not see that coming, honestly. That was a plot twist. I kind of like that a lot.
So, guys, welcome back to Minecraft. Last time we
and
got...
that ending stinger with the Duplo part, that fucking murdered me. I about died when that happened.
So, last time we managed to get a little setup here. This time, we might take a little bit of a different turn. Allow me to explain.
And by the way, no, I haven't seen the Lego Batman movie yet, but I really, 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 really want to. Because, yeah, okay, let's take my favorite comic book character ever, who was amazing in the Lego movie, and make a movie like the Lego movie with him in it. Yes, please.
Okay.
Because he was great in the Lego movie. I can see why they gave him his own one.
Come on.
Feel the noise, girls rock your voice.
Oh, you guys might be wondering why the setting was on peaceful and not on easy.
Because he's a wimp.
Well, this actually started off as easy as for the first episode, because that's how I managed to get the bones in the first place. But in my
second... Damn bones.
In my second world, I got it set on peaceful, so I might have accidentally screwed up the settings in that regard.
Sorry, I'm just sitting over here singing Alice in Chains.
Magnetizer, compressor.
I feel so alone. Go wind up in your bow, damn bones.
Macerator.
Alright, I'm done for now.
Oh wait, this looks like a furnace. Where's the macerator? Here we go.
I'm sorry, I couldn't it. Help it.
Okay.
I fucking love chains.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, so
wow, they picked some weird picks for the Lego. The Lego Movie minifigure set. They picked some weird ones.
This. What else? I need something else. Oh yeah, I'll grab that.
These are obscure one-scene characters, and they were picked for the Lego Movie minifigure series, really?
Someone mentioned about making something. Oh, that's pretty straightforward. So we're gonna need this. But we're also gonna need a wrench as well. Small power, yeah. Oh my lord. Oh lord.
Oh. Lordy, lordy. I'm turning 40, 40. Oh, they did a Lego Batman movie. Minifigure set. Okay. Calculator. Eraser head.
Okay.
The eraser, really. I'm surprised there isn't a Kite Man one.
Okay.
Orca, damn, that's an obscure one.
So, what should I make first? The bat box? A lot of
the bat box. Oh my god, are you playing a Batman game?
Okay, so that's going pretty straightforward.
Okay, dude. Oh, King Tut, dude, that's a villain from the fucking 60s show. Okay. If there isn't that obscure villains in this Lego Batman movie, I have to watch it, because Watch Kite Man be the main villain instead of the Joker, or something like that. I would lose my shit.
Okay, so we need 4 more chain cables here. And there we go. So that's gonna be a set of batteries.
Ooh, I like how they did Red Hood. I like that version of him.
Now, I need 12. This is a 10. Wait a minute. How many 10 things here do I get? Each one? 2? Yeah, okay, 2. So I'm only going to need 6.
Let's look at the Lego Batman sets.
6!
6! The number of the beast!
I'm taking this coal out of here so I don't
completely
burn it.
I can't. What?
So I'm actually going to have this move.
Billy D. Williams is Two-Face? You telling me Lando Calrissian plays Two-Face in this movie?
Wow.
That's kind of awesome. I'm down to clown with that. Oh, here's a minifigure list. Is this like just in the movie or the theme in general?
Yes.
Apache Chief? There's fucking Super Friends characters in this? Oh my god.
And
there's fucking Super Friend characters in this.
Bring my redstone.
Bang, Batgirl, Black Canary, Anti Mirroring, Catwoman, Clock King, that's an obscure one. Condiment King.
Oh god.
Oh my god, they just got all the stupid villains. I love it. They just got all the dumb ones. Oh, there's Crazy Quilt Condiment. Oh my god, there's.
It's my pick.
Yeah. Oh my god, fucking Condiment King.
Now, you guys are going to think I'm about to do something crazy. Thing is, you can do that.
Condiment King is probably the stupidest villain. I think he's even worse than Kite Man, honestly.
So, wait a minute.
Kite Man's not great.
I don't think I can pick this up with a pick. I think
there he is.
To need a electric wrench for that, so I'm not gonna risk it. And I put this down on the floor.
Wait, the swamp creature.
1, 2, 3, 4.
I thought even Swamp Thing, because if Swamp Thing was in here, I would lose my shit. Swamp Thing's awesome.
1, 2, 3. Bat box, yes! Stash it, here we go.
Oh, fun box, oh fun box, small and square and dark. Oh fun box, check out these cool fun box, yay! That's an obscure reference.
Okay, I'm gonna risk it. Please don't break!
Let's look at the theme.
Yes, it didn't break on me. Yay! Okay.
Okay, that's just a simple.
Now, I know for a fact I can't
Batman
pick that up.
Joker.
Okay.
Mr. Freeze.
Ice Mr. Freeze in the shitty Batman movie. You know I'm not gonna let. You know I am never gonna let you lay that down.
There is something you did recently I wasn't gonna let you live down, but I don't forgot what it was.
I'm safe!
Yeah! Wasn't it that? That aw noise you made?
Yeah!
No, not that. It was this really, like, weird noise you made in, like, our last one of our videos, and I just. Damn it.
I honestly don't quite remember.
Yeah, you remember? Let us know in the comments.
Yeah, so this guy can humiliate me more.
Bitch, you just got done humiliating me. Don't even try to front, yo.
Guess I can't.
Don't be trying to front on that shiznit, yo. You know what I'm saying, Skittles? I'm like on fleek with this shit, yo. I don't know what I'm saying anymore. Anyone know what the fuck on fleek means? Like, I'm not even sure if it's hip anymore, but I think it was a while ago. Like, my sister asked me last year what the fuck that meant, and then they referenced, they made fun of it in one of the recent Nightwing comics, and I'm like, what the fuck is on fleek? Does anyone know what the fuck that even means? Because I don't pay attention to what these kids are into nowadays. Like, I know they like flipping bottles and, like, catching things on fire with hot knives, but other than that, I don't know. And I'm sorry. I don't care if those videos are clickbait or not. Watching things get cut with a hot knife and then catch on fire is kind of cool. So I don't care if they're stolen or if they're fucking clickbait or if they're lame or whatever, I like them. Am I subscribed to that channel? No. Do I get bored every now and then and look at one of those videos for shits?
Yes. Yeah.
So fuck it. Though, here's the thing. I want to know how the hell that dude does it without a fucking gas mask, because he cuts plastic shit all the time. If you've ever smelt burning plastic, or been in the vicinity of it, you don't even have to smell. That shit burns your fucking eyes and everything, dude. That shit made my eyes hurt. That shit made my fucking... No, I just can't. I don't see how anyone can do that. That's just all kinds of a bad idea. Oh my god, is that Calendar Man?
Oh, I remember him. So was it, it was either Danger Dolan or Watch Mojo. I think it was Danger Dolan. One of them did a, was it Top 10 Worst Superheroes?
Supervillains. Yeah. Calendar Man and Kite Man were probably both on that list, because they're both lame. Okay, well, I think Calendar Man was cool in The Long Halloween, but other than that, I think he sucks.
Here, let's get that charged
up. I think
up.
In that one series he was cool. But other than that, he's terrible.
Put the furnace right there. What do you say we get this Miss Ritter on the road? Oh! I can charge up my power suit in here. Ooh,
it is so weird seeing a Lego set where Clayface is a villain, because he's a good guy in the comics now. So it's so weird seeing him as a villain again. It's weird. Because he's part of Batman's Detective Comics teams now. He's one of the good guys. I don't know why I started singing the Lost Woods theme, but I started singing the Lost Woods theme.
Okay.
It's from Zelda.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
It's from Zelda.
Let's get this show on the road.
Uh-oh, I like Harley Quinn's design in this. Because it's kind of like a hybrid between her new design and her old one. Like, it's got elements of her newer modern design, but it still has, like, the black and red color scheme of the old one. Kind of dig that.
Bam.
Oh, let's just put this into perspective.
Double trouble.
I think the Lego Batman movie was better than Suicide Squad, from what I've heard.
Oh, wow. Hello, Miss Ritter, my old friend.
It looks better, honestly.
Okay, let's get... There we go. Let's get some things going here, because we're actually going to need to get some more stuff. Let's get this.
Dude, fucking... You want to see a decent Suicide Squad movie?
Just watch Batman and Assault on
Arkham. You want to see a decent Suicide Squad movie? Just watch Batman Assault on Arkham. There you go.
Wow.
No, it's decent. Like, it's basically a Suicide Squad movie set in the Batman Arkham game universe.
Yeah.
It's pretty damn good, actually. I mean, some people don't like it, but, you know, the major consensus is it's decent. So, it's not the best of the DC animated universe movies, but it's pretty damn good. Because, dude, those movies are good. Like, those straight-to-DVD DC movies, a lot of them are pretty fucking solid. I've watched a fuck ton. Yeah, there's some stinkers, but, like, that one's, and for the most part, they're fucking good.
Now, the next thing we're going to need is this. Okay, so, good. So it's a good thing I got the tin being minced up right now.
The only one recently I could say is bad is Killing Joke, but that one's only, like, half bad. Because really, only the first half of it sucks. And even that's passable until you get to that one scene. That's the scene that kind of killed it for me and everyone else, because it was just weird and out of place. But and if you've seen the movie, you know which one I'm talking about. But the movie that's actually, you know, the book, that actually stays true to the book, is fucking great. It's just that first half is kind of iffy, but once you get to the second, it's great.
What do I need?
And the only reason they even put that half fucking thing in there is because, dude, if they didn't, the movie would have been 20 minutes long. The Killing Joke is not a long book. It is a short graphic novel. It is not long at all. I polished that off in like an hour and a half. I think maybe even less than that.
I have a feeling I'm going to need these soon. Whoa, that's way down the line. Wait a minute.
I'm just looking at, if you're wondering why I'm talking about Batman and Legos, I'm looking at Lego Batman sets on Wikipedia.
Oh, great. I'm going to need a metal former.
So, oh, that's what Killer Croc looks like in Mini-Do.
Dang it.
I kind of like that. Okay, Killer Croc. Here's the main bad thing about that character. As you know, like, he's this big crocodile monster man, right?
Yeah.
Apparently he was just born that way.
Well, that sucks.
That doesn't make sense. For a lot of reasons. Like, if he was mutated, or born near, like, a radioactive place, or, you know, magic or something like that, then yeah. But dude is covered in scales, green, and has superhuman strength, and he was just born that way. I guess, but it's still kind of stupid. Like, a lot of Batman villains have pretty cool origin stories. Killer Croc, not so much.
Wait a minute.
Oh, like, okay. Joker's is good, Two-Faces is good, fucking Bane's is amazing, fucking, they all have good backstories. Mr. Freeze post-animated series has a really good backstory. But,
unless you count the Schwarzenegger one.
That movie was garbage. To be fair, I believe there was some elements of the animated series story in there, but it was so that movie is a mess because it is cheesy as hell. Not in the fun '60s Batman way, but in the this is just cringy way. Batman at one point just pulls out a bat credit card.
Wow. How lame is
funny
that?
If this was 60 Batman or if this was meant to be a parody. Because, like, the 60s Batman's meant to be goofy. Batman Brave and Bold meant to be goofy. Lego Batman movie meant to be goofy, right? So in that, yeah, but this was supposed to be the next Batman movie. And it was just way goofier than people expected. Like, it was more of a parody of itself, and not in a good way. And that's why I call it the shitty Batman movie. Because it's a shitty Batman movie.
Batman
and Robin is not good.
The extractor still uses the power of the generator. Hang on.
Like, the first two Batman movies in the 90s are good. Like, the Batman and Batman Returns are good. I haven't seen Batman Forever. I've heard mixed things. I've heard some people like it, but... And as far as fucking, as far as Batman and Robin, no, that's bad. Don't watch that. Is a bad movie.
Come on, Extractor, hurry up. Man, I'm gonna get a lot of rubber from these.
Why are you collecting so much rubber? Are you trying to turn yourself into Monkey D. Luffy?
No, I'm trying to get some, I'm trying to get enough rubber because I'm going to need to make a lot of wires soon.
I wish I could remember the One Piece rap just so I could troll you with it. You know what, just for funsies, I should go back and look up anime and TV shows from the 90s and 2000s and see how many of them have cringy rap intros. Because, dude, I bet you a lot of them do.
I was just going to say Beast Wars, but that wouldn't even fit.
No, it wasn't rap. Beast Wars was just butt rock, and that's fine. And Beast Machines had actually kind of catchy techno beat to it. I actually kind of like the themes to Beast Machine more than I meant. But, yeah, Transformers never did a shitty rap intro. Shitty rap commercials. You know, because there's the G2 commercials that had a shitty rap, but as far as the shows, they never did it.
Yes! See this little orange spot here, guys? This is what I was looking for. I can get endless sticky resin from that. It's only
two spots. Because, like, G1, you have the iconic theme. And then, like, Beast Wars, you had the Butt Rock, Beast Machines, you had Titan Assault. And then, after that, for most shows, up until Prime, it was just, you know, a variation of the original theme.
Yeah.
And, like, Prime had its own, like, orchestral thing going on, and I don't know what the theme for Rescue Bots or fucking, R.I.D. is, but, you know, for the most part, they never did that. They just kind of stuck to the basics, which is good.
Well, you're going straight to the Extractor.
Naruto didn't have one, but the German Naruto intro.
That's what I want.
Oh boy, that's something special right there. That's an intro right there, buddy. Oof.
Here we go, put a...
Don't count it. If it's Japanese rapping. Because there's a few episodes of... seasons of Bleach that have, like, a Japanese rap going on. And some of that shit's pretty cool. Like, especially fucking Shamrock. It's not cheesy if it's done well. like, best example of a good rap intro, Samurai Champloo. Oh my god, I love the intro to that series. And that series is made by the same guy who made Cowboy Bebop, so they're kind of two for two on good intros there. Because I love the Cowboy Bebop theme.
Okay, let's get that.
I love that shit.
Yeah, that's... I love it. That's iconic.
That's like one of the best anime themes ever, dude. Fucking love that shit.
I can't believe I managed to find three diamonds. What are the chaos emeralds? The heck?
Diamond!
Oh yeah!
Speaking They're of chaos diamonds. Ain't that a thing?
Speaking of chaos emeralds, the Sonic mod in here, everything that's in it currently cannot spawn in the normal world. Where you cannot get it through normal means. So if you guys want me to, or if you guys don't mind, I could grab the Sonic items and mess around with that for a bit if you guys want to see what it can do. So I honestly don't mind.
Oh yeah, you just straight up have a Sonic mod on this, I forgot.
Yes.
Duh, your fucking the picture to this channel is a Sonic version of Minecraft thing. I'm an idiot. Don't judge me.
Whoa, don't I don't want the frame motor. Me. I want the frame motor. I'm interested in the frame motor. I'm not actually quite sure. Well, I kind of know how this works. I kind of don't. It's kind of annoying. Okay. Let me go for... Here we go. Now, is there any way I can actually get this? No. You see, I need this. Oh, I got the lapis. Oh, I need that freaking emerald. Because I need this so I can actually modify my my armor. Because it's out of, like, I can make the full set of armor here. Wow, I only need two pieces. I don't need to do that recipe once. Okay. Hit that twice. Never mind. Yeah, because this thing here is basically, that's my multi-tool. That's my axe, that's my pickaxe, that's my shovel, that's my sword, that's my torches, that's my my ender pearls, that's my oh god. That's my on-the-go crafting table. That's my... What else? That's my compass. That's in the helmet. What else is that? That's my lightning summoner. Yes, and that's even my intra-dimensional portal. And that's not even listing all of it. Plasma launcher. Oh, what? I can't make that. What the hell? This thing looks awesome. Hey, nabbit. Okay. Back to... Wait a minute. Spare you guys the pain. But yeah, this, like, there's no recipes for this. Plus, you guys actually be there. Except for this. This is the only thing that actually has a recipe in it. That. That does. That. Okay, so some things... Some things have recipes. Oh, that's cool. Yeah, that's essentially getting 10 rings. It's basically the super ring that you'll get in, like, say, like, oh my god, what would be a good example? Say, like, Sonic Lost World or something. Wow, hi, Modular Parasuits. Hello, my good friend.
Scenic. He can really move. Scenic. He's got an attitude.
Oh god.
I don't know the next part of the song, but Sonic Underground is garbage.
This is where the really expensive stuff comes in. God.
Yeah, me shedding on Sonic Underground.
Hey, there's no diamonds. But there's any pros and stuff, that means we're going to go to the end. That's not for a while yet, guys. So it looks like parasuits are a bit of a way off. Ah, dang it! I was hoping that wouldn't be the case. It's the case anyway. What a pain in the ass. Okay, here we go. Back to here.
Back to the past, Samurai Jack. I cannot wait for the new season of that.
I know you can't. You keep on mentioning it.
I'm hype. Shut up, dude. That show is another... Dude, do you know how many times I've run outside fucking hitting trees with tree branches and sticks because of that goddamn show?
Oh my god.
I had a fucking golf club without the head on it, so I ran like a samurai sword for years. That show was my childhood, man. And it's back, and it's fucking awesome. It looks darker, but in a good way, and it... Ugh, I can't wait. And also I heard that The Scotsman is going to be back, which is awesome, because The Scotsman is amazing.
Charge you back up. I don't want your stuff to lose power yet.
Yeah, it only took... Okay, when did Samurai Jack end? When did Samurai Jack end? 2004? So... 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
We have like a 3 priests of orbit from this, from each one.
Oh wait, I lost count. Fuck.
Yes, I do.
Wait, I can do this easily.
Yeah.
Yasm. 2014. That's 10 years. 5, 6. It took like 13 years. 13 years. To get a fifth season. That's fucking nuts. Took fucking a decade. But we're finally getting a new season. Hell yes.
Holy shit.
To be fair, there was actually a comic, but get this, IDW, at some point in between a couple years ago.
Wow.
There's a Samurai Jack IDW comic. I need to look into that. I've already found out that with the new season, it's non-canon now. It's not going to be canon to the new season, which sucks, but I might still give it a flip through, honestly. It was a good show. And by the way, I don't even care. If you want to watch Samurai Jack, you want to do it legally, you have no excuse, because they're straight up, like, streaming the entire series on loop on AdultSwim.com, like, right now, apparently. So you have no excuse. Like, if you don't want to go to some weird site to watch it, or you don't want to fucking buy the DVDs or whatever, you have no excuse. Watch that shit, YouTube. It's a good show. This is back when kids' action cartoons were good. This is back when people actually cared about making a good action show. A good animated action show. You don't get that anymore. You rarely get that anymore. Except on, like, Netflix. So, like, fucking watch that shit.
Guys, I'm not gonna lie, this is kind of boring, just waiting for Orange Shot to be...
Just listen to me tell everyone to watch old cartoons. Because I'm actually going to rewatch that soon. Because I'm rewatching Justice League Unlimited now. When I finish season one, I'm going to take a break and I'm going to just marathon Samurai Jack. Fuck it. I'm ready. My body is ready.
My body is ready.
My body is Reggie Ice, Reggie Rock, and Reggie Steel, man. I'm ready to go.
You mean hard as rock?
And steel and ice. And Gigas. It's about as big as Reggie Gigas right now. Oh, Reggie Gigas, the coolest looking useless Pokemon.
Wait, what are we referring to here? With something that's big.
Regigigas. It's a Pokemon.
Oh, I thought you were something referring to yourself.
No, I'm talking about Regigigas. Dude, it's big, but it looks awesome. Regigigas has such a cool design, but it's so useless. Because here's the thing, it would have been a great Pokemon. But yeah. I think they were scared it'd be too good, so they gave it an ability that effectively makes it useless. Like, it made it, like, it was meant to nerf it, right? So it wouldn't be OP, but they nerfed it too much and made it useless. Because its ability is slow start, where it takes, like, 4 or 5 turns before, you know, you're basically your power is halved.
Wow.
Like, all your stats are halved for, like, 4 to 5 turns. With another ability, Regigigas would be fucking broken. But, yeah.
What the hell? Alright, give me a second here, guys. There we go.
I'll check it here in a bit. We gotta put that list on our page, right? The page.
Yeah. And someone bars it. The money comes to us.
Alright, give me a my tablet's going dead again.
Arch that shit, you stupid motherfucker. I didn't mean the stupid part, but you know what I mean.
Yeah. I don't mind. Apparently at this point, well, for me, stupid is a compliment. No, stupid's not a compliment.
It's to be stupid. It's to be stupid.
Stupid's not a... What the hell?
Not to be stupid. Not to be stupid. Don't blame me. Blame Weird Al.
What the hell was that noise?
Me going dare to be stupid.
So I just heard a random yeah.
That wasn't me. I was just singing dare to be stupid. Gotta be stupid.
Unless there's something in this game.
And I just spit all over my tablet screen.
Good job.
Motherfuck. Shut up.
That's a fire. I wonder if I can actually come across any Enderman. Hi, Fox. I'm gonna stay away from
Enderman.
Yep.
Bring it on, Enderman.
It's basically just a Minecraft version of the Slender Man. It's all black with purple eyes.
That's dude, it's called Enderman. What do you you think?
I'm all. My big kitty.
Oh
shit! There's a scorpion. I know for a fact.
It's Scorponok.
I know for a fact those are hostile. Where did it go?
Get a list and put it on our page.
Yeah.
There it is.
Save
CERN is hostile.
Someone clicks on it.
Yep.
Okay. Okay. So they can send information.
Oh, okay. That is a gross sound.
Like that?
Yeah. That's a poor imitation of it. It sounds rather squidgy. Is that hostile? I'm not sure if it's actually hostile or not, but it's freaking me the hell out.
Okay, now, once we get some money from PayPal, how do we
okay, good. It's docile. Or docile. It legitimately freaked me the hell out. Oh. Cow randomly died around here. What the hell?
Moo 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 moo. Moo 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 moo
moo. Moo 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 moo. There's a world hole. Oh, we got
you in your wormhole.
We got goats over here. Hi, Fox. What's that clicking noise?
It's the fox. That's what the fox say.
Oh,
click, 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 click.
I'm going back home.
You know, I think that whole the fox say thing wasn't an actual song. It was a joke from some fucking foreign TV show is what I heard.
Yeah, I heard it's supposed to be like a part of like a kids thing. Originally.
I don't know if kids thing, I think it was just legit like a thing from an old, like a fucking foreign comedy show or some shit. And then it just went viral and became a thing.
Okay, where's my house?
I mean, that's just like We Are Number One, that fucking LazyTown shit. Because that's technically a foreign cartoon, it's like from... Shit, I forget what country.
Oh,
Netherlands?
Shit.
Sweden? Something like that? I don't know.
Where's the... Don't tell me I'm lost.
But hell, I remember watching that show Nickelodeon back in the day before it was a meme.
I think I'm
lost. I don't know how Robbie Robin wasn't a fucking meme before, because look at that motherfucker. He has the face to be a meme. Probably the best thing in that meme though is that a picture I saw of someone drawing Robbie Ryden as a JoJo character and having the We Are Number One turned into a stand. It was kind of amazing. How to get me interested in meme? Do a JoJo version of it. I'm easy.
Okay, home's not over here. Oh, this far. I think I might be lost. Okay, I'm not liking this. I can't find my own house.
Good job.
Okay, so it's not over here. Wait a minute. Okay, I'm trying to think. I might need to slash kill so I can go back to my bed. So I'm starting to go around in circles and it's starting to get dark.
You know who from the Lego movie should get a movie next? Fucking Unikitty. She needs her own movie. I think that'd be fucking hilarious.
Oh god. Oh shit, I'm poisoned. Get out of here. Wait a minute. Oh, I remember here. Oh yes! Thank you, Terra Firma! Somewhere familiar. You mean I hit it when I lose my sense of direction? Now, where can I get out from? Where can we get out from here? So I'm back in the mining hole. Okay, that's going down. I hear a spider. Okay, so note: scorpions are only docile during the day. Why could I never find a freaking exit to this place? And I'm the one that dug it. I guess, okay, wait a minute. That's going down. What's right here? I'm running. Fox, don't freeze my game. Run! Running for my life! Oh god. Oh god, that was close. I did not like that one freaking bit. Oh god. Whew. Thank god that, and I was legitimately going to kill myself, too. Just so I could be sent them back to my freaking bed. Oh. That stack of copper, what the hell? I'm glad to be back here. Okay, what do we need for this again? No, not that. Let's make the motor first. Oh, okay, so I need copper. Is there anything? Okay, so I can make the iron item casings, but how many am I gonna need? 4. Okay.
give you the money.
So, one, two. I'm going to need to make a new one. Okay, let's grab this stack, throw this in here. Grab another couple pieces of coal. Okay, let's see. Tin, okay, got more tin in here. Got lead, copper. Got more tin. And I'll grab my gold. And I got chit tin as well from the freaking scorpion I'm gonna have to make. Okay, scorpion. That legit freaked me the hell out. Okay, I'm gonna be able to make a lot of wires with this. Which, for anyone who's played Industrial Craft before, you know for a fact you need a lot of copper. You know what, guys? I'm gonna give you a treat. Let me show you what I mean. I'm gonna make something. I mentioned it last episode, but I realized that I can indeed make it. I just need some gold. Oh, so you get the dust from the ingots now. Okay. Get some gold, and I got my redstone. And I should be good to go. In fact, while I'm waiting, I get myself one of these, and I'll make myself some more sticks, and I'll make myself another hammer. One, two, three, four, five.
One, two, three, I gotta go pay.
Not really.
Okay, good.
Holy shit, you gotta do some yoga posing on this bugger.
Freaking planks are going to drive me nuts. Yeah. Oh god. Oh, I love puns. I love puns. This is going to be used for later. You guys are going to know what this is going to be used for. Pretty advanced stuff, eh? Wait, what? I can make an industrial diamonds? What the hell? I didn't know they were back in. Let's see. Okay, looks like they're not. This is quite advanced. This is something that we cannot get into yet. I might get into the nuclear reactors in for IC2, or I might go the big reactors route. I don't know. Wait, why aren't you going anymore? Why did the miserator stop? Oh. It took a second to update. There we go. Okay, I had to think there for a second. Okay, what do you say we make this small power unit now?
Yes.
So, what am I going to need? He said, you
don't have to spend hours in front of your computer.
Okay, so I'm going to need to do that twice. Okay. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8. Good, I came with 16. 22. Good, okay, there's two coils. 10 item casings. This here, and this. Good, there's an electric motor. Now I just need the electronic circuit, and I need an iron plate. And I got an item iron casing. Ah! Oh wait. I got iron ingots right here. I'm a doofus. Okay. You guys are gonna be wondering, what am I gonna be doing with this? Let me show you. One, two. I said I couldn't use this. It doesn't mean I can't make it. Just wait a minute. Legs go like this. Chest plate goes like this. And it goes like that. Oh, you guys are gonna like this. Let me actually take the old forge hammer and combine it with the new one. Oh, I can't do that. Never mind. Okay. Let me take the tin. Let's hit the crushed copper. Okay. Okay, so I need...
I need to be a room. 1 second.
Three. Okay, I need three of those. Okay, let's take this. One, two, three, four, five, six. And I'm going to need to go in another redstone one soon. Ah! Okay, two copper wires. Okay. Wait a minute. Ah, crap. Who's the only... Wait a minute, I got a tin ingot right here. Never mind. Give me! Thank you. Okay, so I need more tin item casings. This. And that's gonna be this. I think we'll just, I need this. This. Oh crap. Okay, let's see if we got everything we need. This. And two of these. Yes! Now, 1, 2, 3, 4. What the hell? Copper shears, they look cool! Wait a minute.
Oh, dude, that's... Wait, I gotta see that again. You Hydex has got, I'm looking at some of his videos. He's got the,
Bronze.
The, fucking the Takara. Titans Returns, well, I think it's called something else, but you know what I mean. Takara Titans Returns Soundwave. I want to see the difference. His Headmaster looks way better.
Oh, okay, so let's put this in
here. Man, that is a cool little sound blaster. He looks awesome.
Wait a minute, how much... Orange dust. Okay, so I got 4, so I just need to do that twice. So 1, 2.
His gun's painted better.
1, 2.
Oh, dude.
3, 4. And 6. There. I tried to get that to move, but I pressed the wrong button. Okay, there's my tin. There we go. Okay, I got everything I need in that regard. There's this. Need my copper dust. Okay. Making ourselves a wrench. Yes, we are. Is this a mode for this called Lossless? It uses up a lot of energy, but you do not lose whatever you're picking up. So I do eventually want to move out of here. This place is so... Oh, this place is just like... it's just a patchwork, really. It's just thrown together. Weird. I'm not already. I guess I might as well show you guys what this armor looks like. Again, where's the boots? Show the legs. Show the chest. Wait a minute. Before I keep going, this, and two of these. Oh, this one. Oh, okay. Time to show you guys this. Two. Where's the chest piece? 3. Helmet. Give me the helmet. Give me the helmet. Now, guys.
Wait, what the fuck? Okay, what the hell is this?
Tell me how awesome this looks. Like I said, unless I have that tinker table, I can't. This armor is useless. I literally got no armor value at all.
Is this a Toy Story mech? Okay, that's different.
As you guys see on the right side of the screen, that's my power bar. And yeah, this thing is pretty useless. Like I said, until I get that emerald. I have everything else I need, but that stinking emerald. Where's my boots? Boots, legs, chest, head. Hand. Okay, that's my copper dust. Tin dust. Bronze, and I'll throw you in here.
Okay, that is fucking weird, but kinda cool.
What?
I'm on UHidex's channel, and there's this Toy Story thing. It's a bunch of Toy Story characters, but they're Zords, and they turn into a mecha.
Huh.
It's weird, but kinda cool.
Diamond dust. I am not grinding out my diamonds. You must think I'm crazy. Energy and dust, what the hell? Oh! I'm an idiot! Now, give me that electric wrench, please. Yes! Now, let me throw this in the bat box and let's get this charged up. Like I said,
of course, there's a Buzz Lightyear one. Lightyear one, that's fucking weird.
There we go. Let's get this charged up. Come on.
Japan, why do you gotta turn everything into... You know what, I'm not even gonna hate on it, because it's cool, but still, why do you gotta turn everything into a robot?
Robots in disguise, man.
You know what, I can't even hate on it, because it's fucking cool. I never thought I'd see a fucking Toy Story Zord. Wait, it exists apparently.
Okay, there we go. Now, I'm certain if I want to turn this to lossless, I need to hit the M key. Shift and M?
Try to do it with your eyes closed, like trying to type I am drunk. That's something we've been stuck on the past few days.
How the hell do I switch modes with this?
I got close. I said, I'm knit drink. You're supposed to say, I'm not drunk, but I touch, I'm knit drinking. You got it with your eyes closed. So I got close.
Well, crap.
Well, foop. Foop?
Well, guys, looks like that's... Oop. Looks like that's gonna have to be something for us to figure out. next time.
What? Next time, one Dragon Ball Z.
I should. For anyone that's seen Dragon Ball's P, you've seen something amazing.
Oh, I love Dragon Ball's Pepe.
Alright, so guys.
Virginia! Who are you supposed to be?
So guys, mind the like button if you guys enjoyed, and we'll see you in the next one. Later, guys.
What are you, gay?
I know this episode wasn't as much as I exploring, as more so me getting lost. But, at least we managed to get some things done.
Did you ever see Dragon Ball PP, or you just seen the first one?
Just pee.